What I found out about her, her name's Mississippi Isabel. She grows wild strawberries, she's made of ivory and pearl. To look at the universe, she'd abandon the world. I'd go with her to the darkness, abandon my life for this girl.